Batted away right back to him from Bryce here. Tegmanic misplayed. Centering pass, though, not able to get a shot of it. Then score! Right off the wall! Where did that come from?
Well, undoubtedly, the whole world probably saw this. Gary and I didn't. We're making some sense out of it now. There went the glove of Roman Tegmanic. He didn't have it. Dmitry Yuskevich was out in front. One of his players pushed the glove back to him, and he was trying to pick up the glove. He may have even, he was looking down at his glove. That is why he never saw the puck come by him.
The case of the missing glove solved, and it's a goal.
The unusually warm, moist air inside the arena has deposited a blanket of heavy mist along the surface, and the action becomes a surrealistic, dreamlike ballet. The players floating through mysterious, opaque clouds, the puck gliding somewhere around their skates, appearing and reappearing with maddening unpredictability.
Comes to Rick Martin, up ahead for Perro. Perro coming to center, dumps it off the boards in the corner. Robert going after it, he scores!
Western Conference semifinal will roll your way. Bergeron on a steal. He walks into the empty net. He scores. The Boston Bruins are going to have a 3-0 lead.
Hope it isn't broken. Tried to keep it open, but I couldn't hold it. Smashed it down for all to see. And I tried to get repairs done. I couldn't fix it, so I picked it up and smashed it down for all to see. But I remember when we were so cool, and you were the only one. But now I know that I was such a fool. The
thinking you're the only one. First test pilot. Now we're stumbling through the motions, criminal and careless. Thought you were my best friend, now I couldn't care less. Can't you see? And you're playing my emotions way out of proportion. Damage and distortion blasting through your fantasy. Touch the ground, look up far into the sky. Gone at the speed of sound. One circle back around. Straight on test pilot flight.
Just ice the puck. that these Pittsburgh Penguins have for quite some time. Stahl is the youngest of the cluster of players that they have, 23. Kunitz shot, save, rebound, score by Malkin, and that makes double digits.
Kunitz coming in, he's just going to drive it on Bobrovsky. Kabinian goes down, big rebound, and Evgeny Malkin's not going to miss with that kind of net looking at him. 50 goals during the regular season.
Flyers mascot named Gritty.
There's bound to be a ghost at the back of your closet. No matter where you live, there'll always be a few things, maybe several things, that you're gonna find really difficult to forget. There's gonna come a day when you feel better. You'll rise up free and easy on that day. Float from branch to branch, lighter than the air. Just when that day is coming, who can say, who can say? Our mother has been absent ever since we founded Rome. There's gonna be a party when the wolf comes home. We're gonna commandeer the local airwaves to tell the neighbors what's been going on. They will shake their heads and wag their bony fingers. in all the wrong directions, and by daybreak we'll be gone. I'm gonna get myself in fighting trim. Scope out every angle of unfair advantage. I'm gonna bribe the officials. I'm gonna kill all the judges. It's gonna take you people years to recover from all of the damage. Our mother has been absent ever since we founded Rome. But there's gonna be a party when the wolf comes home.
A steal by Carter. Jeff Carter's in plenty of room. Delayed shooting one. Miller says no. Carter the rebound out in front. Batted out midair off the glove. Batted in. No. Because it was batted down with a high stick.
We're playing high line below the goal line. And having some fun with it. Aerial tic-tac-toe, if you will.